Hello, everyone. My name is Bin Wang. I work at Alibaba Cloud Log Service Team as a senior software engineer. Today, I will share query performance optimization at Alibaba Cloud Log Analytics Service. Today, I will share five performance optimizations, and the first three items has already been realized, and the next two items will be realized. The first item is limit fast shortcutting, short splitting, and it will optimize three aspects: memory, I/O, and CPU. As we all know, computer resource include three categories: memory, I/O, and computing resource. The second item is avoid unnecessary block build, and it will optimize both memory and CPU. The third item is optimize common sidebar expression rule, and it will reduce computing resource. The fourth item is merge similar TableScan, and it will optimize both memory and I/O. The last item is merge arbitrary function and inner complex scalar function, and it will optimize compute resource. The first item is limit fast shorter splitting. Role limiter class operators are faster short splitting to eliminate the need to transmit invalid input data. And we all know the top-end source data is unaudited, but the particular top-end operator output data is ordered so that the global top-end stage can use multi-merge sort algorithm, and the global sort node can output while calculating, but the global stage optimization will be realized. For example, select a star from orders, order by order key, limit 100. It is classified top-end SQL. And let us see the finger. The table source is SLS And the think is the drive. It can run multi-thread. And the fault and the yellow is the auto buffer. And the green is the local exchange. The partition, this is the partition top n operator process. This is the global top n process. When the global top n input data is audited, and it can computer short circuit. If the global top n operator is finished, the network can short circuit. The second item is avoid unnecessary block build. The product operator is combined with other operators, such as the global stage of order by operator, top n operator, top n row number operator, and hash aggregation operator, but only the block corresponding to the final field need to be built. We need to output the input fields required by the next route, by the next node. For example, this is the SQL instance. Select order priority count function from orders group by order priority. This is the SQL plan. The hash aggregation operator output include three fields: order by priority, hash value, and count fields. But the final result it need order by priority and count fields, so that the product operator can eliminate, and the hash aggregation operator need directly output order by order priority and count fields. The third item is optimize common server expression rule. CSE rule need to combine field node and product node, and a complex function need to be split in advance. For example, this SQL include three JSON extract function, and the three JSON extract function, the first item is content. We need the multi JSON extract to extract different field values in the original JSON stream is a general function. And all need to convert the string to a JSON object. URL extract host, URL extract path, URL extract port need to convert the string to URL object. The return value of some functions is an rich type, and the specific subscript element of the rich object are extracted to create a new field. And a unified rich object need to be constructed. The future roadmap include two items. The first is merge similar type scan. Broadcast the same data to multiple downstream operator. For example, and the second item is merge arbitrary and inner complex scalar function. The scalar function nested by arbitrary function are all calculated in advance if the calculating of scalar functions is very time consuming, and the performance of arbitrary calculations will also be poor. For example, this is the SQL instance. JSON extract will all calculated. That's all. Query and answer. Connect me. This is my email.